exams. I just want to get it over with and relax.
Honestly, me too. I'm gonna cry. I haven't had a Saturday, a Sunday, a Tuesday, Monday. Like, the whole week, I'm always freaking full. I'm so happy we finally received a text saying that we don't have practice.
Oh, me too.
Like, I'm not even gonna lie. Even though it's like practice, I still want to dance. Like, I just want to dance freely. I just want to hang out, chill. You too?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. No, but like, we need that. Like, we need to do something like that.
You know, my parents are actually going out of town to go visit a high school for my sister, an art school.
Really?
We could probably hang out after school at my house.
I'm so down.
And we can invite people.
No, you know what we can do, especially since it's like before prom? We can like make it like as a hype up, like, of course, keep it low key so nobody finds out.
That'd be cool. And like, I have like a basketball court. The guys can come too.
Oh, that'd be cool. That'd be sick.
We could relax.
And then we got the pool, and it's gonna be hot with me. That'd be cool. I'm down.
Too.
Okay, but we gotta keep it like low key, so like nobody knows, and it's not that noticeable. Just as long as we just tell other seniors who don't really participate, like, hey, come on, I'm so down.
How are we gonna tell them though?
Message. Yeah.
You got it?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Alexia's having a party, but there's gonna be no alcohol, and it's before prom.
Are you sure that's Alexia?
Yeah, it's Alexia.
Wait, Alvarez?
Yeah, Alexia.
Wait, but there's no alcohol, so that makes sense.
Oh, that's true. I mean, but I'm kind of down to drink if you guys are.
Who's going to bring
it? It's a party. It's the pre-turnum.
Who's going to bring alcohol?
Who's going to bring it? Man, I got you covered for that.
And let's really not get any alcohol involved. I don't want to get in trouble.
Girl, I'm not trying to get arrested before I graduate. I want to go, and because I'm a sweet angel, you know, I'm good.
Okay.
It's okay.
All right.
Okay.
I'm excited.
Okay. Me too.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy. Glasses on at the door. I'm gonna hit this city before I leave. Brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking about my toes, toes, trying on all our clothes.
Jagger.
I'm talking about everybody getting crunk, crunk. Boys try to touch my junk, junk. I'm scared if you're getting too drunk, drunk. We go till they kick us out. And the police shut us down, down. The police shut us down, down. The police shut us down. Don't stop, make it pop. DJ blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick-tock on the clock, but the party don't stop, no.
You got that sound, yeah, you got me. You build me up, you break me down. My heart is down, yeah, you got me.
Hey, yo, we're out.
What?
No.
What?
Oh,
yo. Alexia, focus.
No, guys.
I just chugged the Jack
Daniels.
Come on.
I don't got any money though. I just.
I got money. Let's go.
In charge of the party while you're gone.
All right, let's go, Nate. Come on.
That's right.
Hey, Kaylin. Like, be honest with me. Like, is my party like legit?
Yeah, it's good. Last week I went to a party and it was like whack. It was like we had to bring our own drinks and everything. At least at yours, there was already drinks there, but people brought their own drinks as well.
And like, I know that there's people that have you like pay to go to parties. Like, I don't want to do that because I don't know how that works.
We have to go pick up Marcus right now.
Do you need to pick up any more drinks for the party?
Well, my brother already got everything. Everything's in the trunk, all the booze, so.
Oh, cool, cool, cool.
Yeah. So Alexia doesn't really throw parties. So I'm like, I don't know how tonight's gonna go.
I know. She doesn't usually drink, and I don't think she's expecting alcohol, so. But we're gonna have fun anyway, so.
We're bringing the party.
Exactly.
Where are you going for college?
I'm just gonna go to Mount Sac. Where are you gonna go?
I don't know yet. I have a lot of schools to choose from, and I know I wanna major in bio. What about you?
I wanna major in criminology, actually.
Dude, that's cool.
Yeah, hopefully I can be a police officer or highway patrol. I don't really know yet.
That's cool. I didn't know you wanted to do that. Like, you could, like, really be saving lives.
Yeah, so we'll see what happens, hopefully.
Hey, guys, what's up?
What up, Marcus?
So where are we going?
Alexia's party.
We're going to Alexia's party.
Watch out, stop!
I don't know what to do. There's glass everywhere.
Where is the accident at?
It's in front of Edgewood High School. It's right outside.
Yeah, I'm in front of Edgewood High School. There's a car accident. There's a blood. Like, it's insane. I don't know what to do.
Okay, all right. And that's in front of Edgewood High School, and there's injuries?
Yeah, there's two students, and there's glass everywhere. I don't think they're moving.
Okay,
okay.
Repeating 91,
rescue 1,
trust 2.
Two students
in freeze, possible suspect trapped at Edgewood High School. 1301 South Trojan Way, classroom for said.
There's a possibility. There's a possibility. Thank you.
want you to do is to blow onto this machine when I tell you to begin, like you're blowing up a balloon. Don't stop till you hear a click or until I tell you to stop, okay? So take a deep breath. Blow. Blow. Okay, you can stop. Point 0.12. I'd say that's more than just a couple shots. Okay? So turn around. Put your hands behind your head, interlace your fingers. In your head, behind your head. Interlace your fingers. Look to your left. Okay, come with me. You can go to jail. You'll be able to call your parents from jail.
Was 90 over 46. She has a pulse rate of 130 and 28 on the respirations.
Hi, can you wake up? Can you wake up?
We have IV access.
No IV access.
90 over 46.
Bleeding over in.
Pulse of 128.
Anywhere I would have followed you. Something, I'm giving up on you. And I am feeling so small. It was over my head. I know nothing at all. And I will stumble and fall. I'm still learning to love.
Just parents of Bella?
Yeah, she's okay, right?
I'm Dr. Ho. It's one of the ER doctors taking care of her.
Is she okay, yeah?
Like, all I can tell you is what happened. I mean, she suffered a major, major car accident. You know, we tried to do as much as we could. We did CPR for the last 15 minutes. We tried to get her, prepare her back, but she lost her pulses, and I'm sorry, she's sorry. We couldn't get her back. We tried to do everything. All I can say is I'm really sorry, and I express my condolences. We tried to do everything for her, obviously because of her age, and we wanted to do everything for her, but we could not get her back. The injury that she suffered was just too great. Can I get you guys, I can call the pastor or whatnot, or can we see her? Yeah, I can take you guys in to see her. If you guys need any pastor or social service, we can call that for you. So you can get your family by your side as well.
We'll call her family, but we just want to see her.
Okay, I'll take you guys in there.
Dude, I don't want to go.
Whenever you're ready.
And I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you.
I need some distractions.